One of the greatest tragedies in modern public health is that we have all this disease out there that isn't being addressed. Malaria, diarrheal illnesses in low-income countries. In wealthier nations, we have all this disease that we know we can prevent, but we don't exactly know how to prevent it. What GRAF does is we step back and we answer the question, what are the most cost-effective kinds of health investments you can make in a particular locality? GRAF basically works as a research center. We do a lot of randomized trials and quasi-experimental data collection. We have a list of research projects that we're tackling in larger policy arenas. So one of our projects is Washington Heights, a community diagnosis funded by Presbyterian Hospital. Historically, medical care providers have just been focused on treatment, and what's missing in that whole picture is that it's the community that the disease is arising from. With the change in the healthcare environment after the Affordable Care Act, the financial incentives built into the legislation are big enough that hospitals are taking serious this notion that disease needs to be prevented. And with this project, we are going to have a pretty good picture of what the needs of Washington Heights are so that the hospital can be more proactive about making sure that their patient population is well, not just treated. What makes GRAF special is that we are taking the data from this one community diagnosis in Washington Heights, and we can make predictions and a set of models that are very flexible and very dynamic and can be applied to diagnose other communities in a similar way. Whether it's a city in China or a small mountain community in the United States, our models will be able to give a policymaker a different sense of what kinds of investments might be optimal so they can make people healthier.